Hey Z, I'm thinking the morning star need to feel the pressure.
Not big. Let's meet up and do a little hunting around town.
Cool. How about we Oh, hold up, man. I got a call coming in.
Is this the man who runs the Saints?
Yeah, girl. But you have to go through our PR department.
I'm not calling for a story. I'm calling regarding a shipment of girls Morningstar bringing into Steelport.
Hold up. Who is this?
Viola DeWinter. I run Morningstar.
Then why the fuck would you be telling me this?
Because the Syndicate needs to burn.
No shit.
I sent you the information on the boat. Do whatever you want with it.
Zemos, I think I have a better idea. Get Pierce and wait for me.
For this.
Sure thing, dog.
Pussy on that thing.
And once it's ours, the Morningstar sex operation is done.
How you gonna move all the bitches?
Just let me worry about that. Now let's go. I want to meet my new employees. These girls gonna try and kill us too?
See, you had to bring that up again.
Yeah, after the last time, you really surprised?
You taking your time getting there?
Hey man, you can get off right here.
Hey, just checking, baby. Once you find a girl, send them to me. I'll keep them safe.
Remember, you're here to work.
Thank you.
All right, get over by the pimp.
This used to be mine. Come on, baby, follow the sea.
What the hell they transporting? Not helpful.
Ugh. I'm being shot at. You're out already?
Anyone in here?
Hold back here.
Fuck it.
I want you to move like that.
Thank you for seeing me.
Everyone out and with Zemos.
Don't make me lose my cool. Don't you take anything seriously? Not gonna tolerate this anymore.
Just got too much skill.
Get us out!
Where are we?
Go by him and keep your heads down.
Damn, ain't you a fine little thing?
They really need this many crates? Well, no turning back now. It's like my freshman dorm.
Get us out!
We better load these bitches up before your boy gets here.
You heard the man. Into the crate.
I've been in there so long already.
They're coming for the boat.
Think they're pissed.
They got saw some big firepower laying on those platforms on the side.
Getting too close until it's clear down there.
Ooh, this is what I'm talking about. I'm ready for more.
Yeah. where you die.
I'm on a roll! Looking clear, Pierce.
Let's load these holes up there and get the hell out of here.
Thought it would just be the crew on here.
Morning Star always protect their shipment. It ain't nothing new.
Yeah, but for a few girls like this?
Like I always say, Bush is big business in this town.
Who the hell are you?
Someone who's willing to bargain. Bring the girls back to the Morning Star and I'll pay you top dollar a head.
Gonna have to think about it.
That's all I'm asking.
What was that about?
And Morning Star wanna buy the girls back.
I can't do my thing if I got no pussy to sell. The money won't come quick, but you bet it'll come.
Thank you.
If you're half as good as you say, I'm betting you'll make more with the girls. Take them, Z.
What the hell were you thinking, Maddie?
It just seemed like a waste to lose all those girls.
I am the general. I'm the czar. I'm the walking apocalypse. And I make the decisions, not you!
My bad, mate. So what happens now?
Ah, we buckle down! We focus. We don't do a run-in. We hit him with a Montreal screw drop.
Yeah.
That's it. Now listen up.
My esteemed colleagues, the time is now. We have deployed Stag to Steelport.
Something about Viola helping us with that boat's been bothering me, Oleg.
Nothing good will ever come from that woman.
You think they want to clone me?
No offense, but with my DNA, why would they need yours?
Oh, I got a lot to offer. It looks like she does too. Hold on, Oleg.
I'm glad the shipment worked out for you.
And I'd be glad if you got to the point.
You need to trust me.
That's a tall order.
I'll send you my location. Bring someone if you wish. I won't be offended.
Ready to make a new friend, Oleg?
I wouldn't want to miss killing her if she tries something uncivil.
I didn't realize you were a patron of the arts, Viola.
We never really had the chance to chat. What, with you being a science experiment?
I wouldn't piss off the big guy.
Look, I'm not here to fight. We need to work together.
Right. Johnny's dead because of you.
Johnny's dead because he thought he could do everything on his own.
So what's in it for you?
I get to watch Kilbane suffer.
Can you play nice?
Like I'm always gentleman.
What is that?
Nothing good. Let's go!
The Saints have taken cover with one of the De Winter sisters. We're about to move in.
Roger that. Contact me once you secure the area.
Yes, Commander.
Let's hope the front's clear. Who were those guys?
Soldiers of some sort, though I don't recognize the uniforms.
Hey, Kilbane hiring mercs now?
He thinks his luchadors are unstoppable. I doubt he'd ask them to sit this out.
Shit, that can't be good then. Hold on. Laser guns? That's how I roll.
Refresh it, friend.
This place looks surrounded.
They flying some sort of jet in?
They've cut their power to the elevator.
I'll see if I can fix it.
They're dropping soldiers off up here.
More of those high-tech jets!
you know this city. What's going on here, Viola?
You tell me! They seem to be after you!
Everyone always is. You alright, big guy?
Get out of your escaping!
Enough of this. You go. I'll get their attention.
Go! Not that little man!
Alright, elevator's working again!
Ready to get the hell out of here! Let's go. We'll be safe at our crib.
You sure you can get us there?
I'm sure we ain't got a choice. Who's next?
Doesn't have the pull to organize something on this scale.
You sure they just targeted the Saints? Looks like this may be bigger than that.
Then who called them in?
Damn good question. Stay safe, girl. I'll see you soon.
My name is Cyrus Temple, commander of the Special Tactical Anti-Gang Unit. I'm here to answer your questions about the STAG initiative.
So how long, excuse me, sir, one question, please. How long will STAG be occupying Steelport?
There is no occupation. We have the full support of Mayor Reynolds.
How will STAG impact our daily lives?
When we win the war on urban terror, you and your families will be safe again.
Sir, that's not what I asked.
Let me tell you about Jessica Parrish, a girl from Stillwater who ran away from home to be with her tough guy boyfriend. Jessica thought her life was pretty sweet, until a gangbanger kidnapped her, threw her in a trunk of a car, and laughed as her boyfriend crushed her in a monster truck rally. If Jessica Parrish was your daughter, how far would you want me to go? Thank you for your time.